Strong cold front approaching the Granite State, and with it, clouds thickening up early this morning. Could be a little bit of light mixing going on later this morning or early this afternoon in the North Country. But lion's share of what we will see out of this system will be in the form of rainfall. Showers breaking out as the day wears on, turning to a steadier light rain later this evening, and then eventually heavy at times overnight as the actual front crosses the state. High temperatures today, and mainly in the 40s. These highs probably not occurring until 5 or 6 o'clock this evening. From there, temperatures may even climb by a couple of more degrees later on tonight before eventually starting to fall behind that front tomorrow. So there's a look at it again. We could see a little bit of mixing going on in a few of the central valleys or up in the North Country through 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon, but a lot of what we will see out of this system will be in liquid form. Could end as a little bit of wet snow in the North Country tomorrow morning as this wraps up. But all told, we could be looking at over an inch of rainfall, heaviest of which will be during the evening and overnight hours. Quick clearing early tomorrow morning, setting up what should be falling temperatures after a milder start to the day, but a good deal of sunshine for the afternoon and partly to mostly sunny skies going forward, but temperatures will be slipping back. We'll be in the 30s to lower range of the 40s on Thursday with mostly sunny skies and then partly sunny skies with highs only in the 30s on Friday. You can see a jet stream continuing to carve colder air out of Canada. Looks like that is around at least through the weekend and could be a reinforcing shot of even colder air coming in early next week. 40s for most today as clouds thicken. It will take all day for some areas to get to their high temperatures, while we'll be looking at some showers continuing to move in. They'll be on and off through about mid-afternoon, turning steadier late in the day, and some mixing a possibility up north. Extended forecast shows clearing skies after the rainfall tonight. Temperatures will start to fall tomorrow afternoon, and you can see the new reality going forward. Highs mainly in the 30s Friday through the weekend and beyond.